So I'm at Guy Fieri's restaurant just outside of the Horseshoe in Las Vegas. And I'm sitting down and I just ordered the hamburger nachos. And I'm playing roulette, which they have at the bar. So basically I'm playing one credit on every line, every space, with the exception of the zero and the double zero. And trying to accumulate points. Oh, and I just lost my $9. That is the one problem with this game, is that if you land on the zero, the double zero, you will lose your bet. But otherwise, you get a tier point pretty well every spin. You can stay away from those two. I'm here on the 10 times promotion, 10 times tier credit promotion, and I'm trying to amass as many credits as I can to get to diamond. So far, in a very short time, I've gotten 18 credits. That was a close one, but 19 credits. Is this a quick way to get tier credits at Caesar's properties? I'm not sure how often it will hit the zero and the double zero. I know the percentage is probably, what, 5 to 7% or something? If I can keep doing this and getting hundreds of credits. Come on, stay away from that zero. Okay. I don't win anything. I don't lose anything. Other than the tier credits increase. Not zero. We saw somebody do this on another YouTube video, and they were playing at one of the bars at Horseshoe. So some of the newer video poker machines, the ones that have the curved screens, have a roulette. And she was just going back and forth, playing $9, winning, losing, or winning $9, betting $9. So not gaining anything, but getting hundreds of credits. So, I'm at 28 tier credits. And I would say that the amount of time that it took for me to get 28 tier credits in video poker is probably an hour. Maybe a little less. And it's been about 10 minutes here.
Give it a tap, a little nice. Add that one. That was good. Man, there we go. Got the nachos there.
Perfect. Thank you very much.
Very good.
Nice, thank you. All right, and these are the hamburger nachos.